all over yourself, Chris. Can I treat you worse than dirt?
Habitat TV. Habitat TV. Habitat TV. Habitat TV.
Habitat
TV. Habitat TV.
One reason I think it's an important way to think. It obviously works, and that's what I'm going to talk about today. What I said exactly in my first book, The Art of the Deal, is as follows. I like thinking big. I always have. To me, it's very simple. If you're going to be thinking anyway, you might as well think big. That book was a bestseller and it's considered a business classic at this point. But I never thought those words would become bestsellers in their own right. It's an interesting point that I'm famous for two very short statements. Think big and you're fired. But let's stick to the first one for today. And I suggest strongly that you pay attention so that you won't have to hear the second one. Thinking big starts with the details and grows from there. Because I'm a builder, I'm very aware of where. Thank you.